RJ Johnson, you started a little bit back in the field, but you worked your way up pretty quick. And once you got up there, man, just tell us how you feel right now.
Oh man, that was tough. It was pretty breathtaking. Trying to work your way through one there and not fall off. To get in the entry was pretty blown off, so you had to kind of tip each other, and then you could go and fell off. But I can't thank these guys enough, man. Thank you for getting good race cars, and I'm just the guy that gets to enjoy driving.
Right on. Well, congratulations. And speaking of all those guys that give you this race car, you got a shout out for all of those special people in your life.
Yeah, I got to thank my dad, my stepmom, Michelle, my wife, Greg, Matt, Eric, Becky, Fly, Pro Firing, Martin Auto Museum, Steffi Excavating, Pat Ed's Eyewear, a lot of Sherman race cars, all those awesome race cars here. So, yeah, this is pretty cool.
Right on. Well, congratulations. Taylor's got some hardware for you. She's going to get in the picture with you.
I would like to thank my sponsors, Vance Racing Suspension,